بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam, I greet you all with the greeting of Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. In today's program, which we have the advice of the day, we're going to go to the advice of the wise man talking to his son. And this is Luqman. He said, Ya bunayya, لا تشرك بالله إن الشرك لظلم عظيم. O my son, don't associate any partner beside Allah. Indeed, associating a partner beside Allah is a great ظلم, is a great transgression, is a great wrongdoing. Indeed, taking the rights of Allah, which is the ibadah from mankind, taking the right of Allah, giving it to somebody else because their status, being a prophet or a messenger or a saint or a wali or whatever title that you want to use, this is a great injustice. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who created you. He's the one who sustained you. He's the one who's taking care of you. And for you to call in somebody other than Allah, this is zulm. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam had told us that al-zulmu zulumatun yawm al-qiyamah, that wrongdoing and transgression is going to be darknesses on the day of judgment. So calling in other than Allah, this is zulm. This is a type of shirk. This is a form of associating partner beside Allah. Seeking the help from other than Allah, this also is a form of shirk. Associating partner beside Allah, it can be very serious. It will spoil your good deed. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had revealed, وَلَقَدْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ وَإِلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكَ لَإِنْ أَشْرَكْتَ لَيَحْبَطَنَّ عَمَلُكَ وَلَتَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. Indeed, it been revealed to you, Muhammad, as well as the prophets and messengers before you, if you commit shirk, all your good deed will be vanished, will be destroyed, will be spoiled. So my dear respected brothers and sisters, I ask you today that you try to learn more about shirk so you can avoid it. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only accepts tawheed, and Allah never accepts a deed which you associate a partner beside Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Like those people who vow to other than Allah, those people who go around their graves and the grave worshippers, and those people who call in on the dead, and those people who seeking help and assistance from the saint, the prophets, the messengers, the jinn, all the things is not going to help them. In addition to this, will be a destruction for your good deed. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, if you do so, that means if you associate a partner beside Allah, وَلَتَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ, you be among the losers. Everybody try to be a successful person. No one want to be a loser. Everybody want to be a prophet and to profit with his deed, with his future. So stay away from the shirk. Stay away from associating partner beside Allah. In dua, in tawaf, in nadr, in calling, in seeking help, in assistance, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala never can accept anything that has shirk with him. As he stated, O Muhammad, if my slave servant ask you about me, inform them I am near to them. Let them call on me. Let them call on me. This is what Allah wants you. Allah would love to see you calling in him. So give up the shirk and any form of shirk, because it will spoil your good deed. May Allah keep us all on a sirat al-mustaqim, keep us on tawheed, and keep us away and distant from shirk and all things displeasing to Allah. Until I see you again, I am your host, Muhammad Sayyid Adly. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.